Hey everybody, welcome back from our Pikmin 2. In the last part, we got a new GameCube controller. I'm sorry, I can't let that go. And in this part, we're gonna be going back to the Perplexing. Well, I reset the game because I did not like that by a little. That's a blues. Let me put a couple, like, 10 whites away. To get some yellows. We only need 10. We don't need very many. Well, at least for now, we don't need them. Whoa. I'm gonna kill. No, don't carry. That's a new enemy. Just toss it at the eyeball. So he gives us that. I'm gonna kill a couple Wallywogs. Wallywogs are a little bit easier in this game than in the first one, because it's more efficient to throw them, and you can do that a lot easier in this game since you can throw so much further, or so much faster. Whoa! Oh no. Okay, he's dead. That's all that matters. It's kind of good to sometimes fight yellow Wallywogs with yellows sometimes, but it's not easy to do all the time, because, you know, they're usually in water. We have an electric gate over there, that's why I said we don't need any, or very many yellows right now. Oh, and since my GameCube controller's not so messed up, I can actually walk across ledges without being screwed up. That was total manually screwed up. Okay, some would throw them up on that ledge over there, but I don't. Put some whites away right now. Where's the base? Put away these. I don't need any right now. I need lots of yellows. Okay. Oh, I have a good idea. So they carry that back. They carry the bottle back. Oh! Is that an eye? No, that's a treasure, and that's the eye. Or is that a bobber? What? Yeah, that's a treasure. Yeah, this is the eye. So we don't need to carry that back. Well, wait, no, I want yellows. I just want the yellows. I don't need the president to come with me. So we got a bobber. Aquatic mine. Okay. Let's throw these. Be very careful when... Whoa. Don't drown. Is that okay if you don't drown? You know, is it okay not to commit suicide? Right now, at least. You can do it when I don't need you. Okay. Now. Some blues away so I can get more yellows to work on that electric wall. I like the music in the flexing pool. They're not done quite yet. We have a dungeon that we can go do a little later. We only need 20. At the last. And take the out those three. Oh wait, we're gonna need some whites. Three. I want to put away any blues. I want to. So I can get 10 whites. Hello. 9 whites. Oh, they're done. Okay. I think that's about enough for this episode. So next time I'm picking two, we'll be doing more stuff in the perplexing pool. Bye.